this very well-dressed job.
Hello there, sir. How can I help?
Well, that's great.
Yeah, just as please, ma'am.
£3.50.
Thank you.
I'm 150 change. Thank you very much, sir. Have a nice day.
Yeah, okay.
That guy's way too happy to be working here. I'd hate to work here. What the hell? That's the same guy from the shop.
Hello there, sir. Is there a problem?
No, there's no problem. I just had some deja vu, that's all. One thing though, why are you dressed so smart for?
Well, one has to dress smart for work, sir. Anyway, I must get on. I can't let the boss catch me chatting on the job.
Yeah, okay, mate. Have a good one.
That must be the same guy from the shop. They look exactly alike.
Have you got those reports for me yet?
Yeah, I'll just print them up, you know.
Jack, what are you doing here? Can you get my letter with your final notice and severance check?
I got a check in the mail this morning. I didn't read the letter. It came out as soon as it's been holiday pay.
Well, to put it bluntly, Jack, you've been fired. You're just not what we're looking for in the company. I can see you're unhappy, Jack, but at the end of the day, someone like you just doesn't fit in here.
You mean someone like me?
Oh, come on, Jack, look at yourself. You can't be bothered to wear a tidy suit. You're lazy, you're unkempt, and it's just not the image I want to portray for the company. Besides, I've already hired your replacement. All your stuff's in a box by your desk.
Okay, whatever.
Oh, damn it. Who the hell could they replace me with?
Whoa, what the hell? You again?
I beg your pardon, sir.
Oh, this is too weird. I'm out here. Beth, I'm home. I've just been fired from... Holy shit. This is seriously messed up. No, I can't believe this. You're ruining my life. First my job, now my girlfriend. Come on, seriously, what's going on? Are you trying to replace me with a perfect man or something? Well, I'll show you all. I'll show them all. I can be perfect too. What the hell? It don't fit.